Alright, what's up YouTube? About to get inside the car from the curb.
So I'm going to transfer him into our car. We have a wheelchair accessible van, but it doesn't fit our big family. We're a family of seven, so we use the SUV. And so I transfer him into the car and then I put his wheelchair up on the ramp. Safe. So this is how I put it inside of